All right, YouTube family, welcome back to the channel. Now, Tom Jones, of course, I know who he is, all right, because of Brother Carlton on Fresh Prince. It's not unusual. I think that's the only song I ever heard from him. All right, you guys have been requesting Tom Jones on this channel, so we are here. This is I'll Never Fall in Love Again, 1967, ooh-wee. All right, we are here, and we ain't wasting no more time. Let's jump right into the video. Look at young Tom.
Anymore.
Oh man.
And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love again.
Control. I mean, this is 67. You know, he just got greater and greater. But 1967, I don't know how old he was here, but boy, 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 he was well beyond his years. That control when he hits them high notes. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, I know he had the ladies just like, ooh. Heartbreak, caught you in his arms. He said, you know what? That's it. I gave it my all, and look what happened. I'm done. I'm done. Man.
Never gonna fall. And it looks like
singing like that, somebody gonna fall in love with you. That's damn sure. Man, that's one of them songs where, like, it seemed like he would get more women just because they would feel so bad. How could someone do this to you with that amazing voice? Oh my God, take me, take me. Wow. Oh, that was incredible. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. Wow. Okay, Tom. I see you. That man's voice was, ooh, incredible. Yeah, he definitely, just when he, I mean, he looked just so well-seasoned up there, just like, oh, the way his had like a swag about him up there. Man, that was incredible. All right. So we done checked out some Tom Jones. All right. Thank you guys again for the request. I truly appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, go ahead, like it, share it, even subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. All right. Thank y'all for watching. Peace out.